Hi guys, Mae Flom here, craftwithmae.com, and today I'm talking about another favorite. This time it is pendulums. So here are two of the more basic pendulums in my collection. You can get, there are all different like rainbow combinations. There's different colors. There's some rose gold and gold hardware. Sometimes the barrel is patterned or has something on it. They come in so many colors, and that's the fun part for me. But the real reason why I love these so much is these are really super. So the way they work, they're just ballpoint pens. So do not use these in your scrapbooking when you're trying to go for, say, long-term memory keeping. That's not going to be what you want to do. But for general writing, or like I'm setting up my planner, and as when I set my planner up, what I like to do, this is my work planner. I set up items on one side. This is the has to happen side. This is the list of things to do this week. Let's see how the week goes. And what I love about these is they're so nice and smooth writing. And then let's see if I can get this to cooperate. Yes. So if you open it this way, close it this way. Okay. It's retractable. And then if you keep on, once it's retracted, if you keep on going there, you can open this up. And there's the pen itself. And if you're wondering, okay, well, why would I care about that? Or why is that good? It's replaceable. And that's what I really like, is that these pens, they're very easy to replace. And every time I've purchased one, it's come with a refill. I have not had to refill one yet, but that's how you get it to go. And then you'll know it's all the way back on, because you screw it all the way back on like so, and you're set. Once again, so they're really smooth writing. Let's see, let's write film YouTube video. There we go. They're really nice and smooth. The thing for me is with these kinds of pens, because they're so pretty, because they look really nice, it makes me want to sit down and write lists and plan and brainstorm and just spend a little more time actually making sure that I'm a little more effective, whether it's in my crafting, in my travel planning, in my family planning, I mean, all of it. You know, when I'm planning for, okay, how are we gonna do this, or who's gonna pick up what kid and what? It just helps, in my opinion, to have a little fun with the writing tool. And I've really enjoyed having these pens. I really find them just absolutely fantastic. So I wanted to share them here with you in this quick little video for Friday Favorites. If you have any questions or requests for future videos, be sure to leave me a comment or shoot me an email. I'll see you next time.